Hey, Michael, have you read my book?
No, not yet. Why?
Because I finished it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How long is it?
It's 400,000 words.
Why?
Oh, the more the merrier.
That's not about words.
I mean, Lord of the Rings did it.
You're not writing Lord of the Rings, Nora.
Go
shorten.
Yeah, I am.
No, go shorten it.
Hey guys, Noor here, and this is how to reduce your story's word count. But first, make sure you subscribe, and if you're already subscribed, hit that bell icon somewhere down below so you can get notified whenever I upload new videos. Let's get started. You've poured your heart over your novel. This involved some blood, sweat, and tears, with emphasis on the tears. But to your alarm, you have a 150,000 word manuscript, but publishers will only accept your novel if it's 80,000 words. What should you do? Okay, first thing, breathe. Writers make this mistake all the time. Some even consider it a good thing because they can edit the unnecessary stuff out and have a working novel. It's like sculpting. You start with a block of marble like Bernini and start chopping pieces away until you can see your envisioned masterpiece. So don't fret. This is definitely a challenge, but not impossible. First of all, read through your story and remove any unnecessary scenes, descriptions, and dialogue. If you need to introduce characters, don't let them have small talk. Readers don't care about the weather in your story. Get to the point. All these details about a minor character's bedroom are boring. Unless this is a crime scene, we don't need to see what a minor character we only see once or twice lives like. Besides, if you say the word bedroom, we automatically conjure one in our head. Also, world building can be really important sometimes, but keep it to the important stuff. We don't need to know that in this other universe, they prepare their meals with this specific tool that is crafted through years of hard work. Why is this at all necessary? It's not. Get to the essential stuff. Just because you're world building doesn't mean you have to describe every time a character farts or sneezes. For instance, instead of saying the ladder suddenly fell, you could just say the ladder fell. This act is already sudden, so there's no need to say that it is. By removing filler words and adverbs, you decrease your word count big time. There you have it, how to reduce your story's word count. If you've enjoyed this video, leave a like, check out my others, and subscribe. And remember, Noor for President!